this is my first experience. So I was really, really kind of not privy to sort of the life of a soldier, really, and the sacrifices that they make. And I think that's really why this story struck me, because I was fully able to appreciate not just someone going off to war and what they do there, but really appreciate what happens when they come home. Well, I think there should be, and I think that's really what this, the message of this movie is about, is for people to really appreciate and understand not just our soldier sacrifice, but the family sacrifice, and all the challenges that go along with that. So I hope that it allows people to even garner more respect for our families. Oh, absolutely. I think that's what drew me to the story, was this woman's struggle to want to serve her country, to be passionate about the sense of duty, but completely conflicted because she's also a mother and a nurturer. And I think that's why I felt very compelled to tell the story, because I didn't feel like there was a right answer or a wrong answer. I think this is a very gray area. And so I felt very compelled in terms of being a working mother myself. You know, the grass is always greener, and you're damned if you do, damned if you don't. It's always a constant challenge. You know, I'm very passionate about my job, and if I had that kind of passion, whatever that career is, I can understand why somebody makes that decision. And I do that every day. You know, I leave my family, certainly not under these sort of circumstances, but I can certainly understand that the sense of wanting to do something that you're very, very good at and feeling like you're meant to do, but also being able to know that you're meant to be a parent as well. Certain, you know, when you're playing a medic one night, when you are a medic, you certainly, your troops, your fellow troops depend on you, and they have the utmost respect for you, and you feel a sense of responsibility, a sense of duty, not just for your country, but for them, to be there for them. And she was highly decorated, and I think for anyone, but in particular, yeah, as a medic, absolutely she would feel. It was based on several different people, so I spent a lot of time actually with these women that were inspired by it. I can't tell you what it is to meet them and to hear their stories and to hear their struggles and their sacrifices. I have the utmost respect for them, and they're incredibly humbling. Well, I think just to fully respect the sacrifices that they make. You know, I met women that were having to leave children that were, you know, not well, that were ill and were struggling with, who are they going to live with? Are they going to live with the in-laws? And it's just such a, the impact, the overall impact of what it means to go to war is not just downrange, it's the impact is at home. And there's not just a death toll, but a true emotional toll that it takes on families.